There she is. It's Lars. Yeah. I'm Ellen. I'm playing guitar. We're Pale Hat. We're from Boston. We usually have a drummer who could not make it on this tour, but we really fucking miss him at this point. The first few days of tour, we were like, no parents, we have so much candy. Because he, like, is kind of the voice of reason in the band. But now we're like, where's Jesse? We're so sad. And we'll get into it later, but I don't know. We need him. We do. Not as musicians, just as people, as travelers. Anyway. Lars and I are both gay, if you couldn't tell already from Lars's blazer. We're gay separately, not together, for all of you who would ask us that question after our set. And as gay people, we are very concerned for our transgender friends, and to do something about it, we are raising money for the Sylvia Rivera Law Project. If you buy one of our gray shirts, 100% of that, the cost of that shirt will go straight to that organization. So, we haven't even set up our merch yet. It's like in bins back there. We totally forgot again to do that. It's like the fifth night of tour that we forgot to put up our merch. No parents! We don't have to do anything. Jesse would be so fucking sad about the merch. He'd be so mad about the merch.